The Honourable Member from Summerside-Wilmot and the Opposition Whip.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Today once again marks the International Day of Tolerance, which has been recognized by the international community since 1996 on November 16th. Tolerance is neither indulgence nor indifference. It is respect and appreciation of the rich variety of our world's cultures, our forms of expression, and ways of being human. Tolerance recognizes the universal human rights and fundamental freedoms of others. I'm proud of groups in Summerside that work every day to make our city one that's welcoming and inclusive to everyone, and I'd like to highlight one such group. PEI Association for Newcomers offers a number of services and programs ranging from settlement and employment, youth services, and a variety of community outreach and engagement initiatives. Their mission is to bring diverse communities together while empowering newcomers to build a future in PEI. The largest newcomer-oriented event in Summerside is happening on Saturday, November 30th, and it's called Christmas in Canada. This event usually draws more than 250 people, community members and newcomers alike, and provides people of all backgrounds and cultures the opportunity to experience an old-fashioned Canadian Christmas, including crafts and carols, a turkey dinner, and a visit from Santa. This brings all cultures together for an annual event, and I'm very much looking forward to it this year. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.